pretty sure that Kira is your son.
I wonder, is this guy for real? I wonder, is he who he claims to be? And if he is, then what's the deal?